finished MIDIisation. You'll see the floor's now tidy. Not been that clean for quite some time, I can tell you. Now, before I put the cover back, you'll see the keyframe motors back in place, all boxed in as well. Power supply for the electronics there, mounted over here. They're on at the moment. Some new wiring and luxury of a fuse in the circuit as well there. Anyway, the changeover switch is this here, which goes between electronic and keyframe. Now if I play a Viva Dirty Roma, we should be able to flick between the two. I've got my laptop and an enable assistant plugged in the other end of that MIDI cable. So hopefully, we'll see if this works anyway. But I can make use of the system, put that in, and then turn them over. In place, you can play either or, simply that switch, change between the two. There we have it. Well, hopefully this concludes the MIDIisation process videos. Have a look at all the other videos on my YouTube account, and hope you've enjoyed listening to this fabulous organ, D. Arend.